Geralt, I'm glad you're here.
I'm not in the mood for music, Dandelion. We'll talk later.
Geralt, I promised to perform for all these people and I don't have my lute.
Then you have a problem.
Geralt.
How did you get in the trade quarter?
Personal charm and fame open a lot of doors.
I doubt city guards appreciate poetry.
Geralt, you know so little. I approached a wealthy merchant whose daughter studied lute under me. With all the right contacts, he obtained a pass for me, thus demonstrating his appreciation for art. Sadly, we're no longer friends.
What happened to your lute?
Long story. Tell you over a drink? Forgot how tough you were.
Got up the courage to tell me about the lute?
I guess. My lute's at the home of a rich merchant. The house is on the west side of Salt Square. And I can't possibly leave. The crowd awaits.
Why wouldn't you tell me earlier?
Well, the merchant caught me giving his daughter lessons.
In what?
Relax, Geralt. Music.
All right. I'll fetch your lute.
Wonderful.
Tell me about this merchant.
All right. Truth is, he's got reasons to dislike me.
What did you do this time?
Let's say his daughter and I got to know each other without permission.
Typical.
Luckily, last time I visited, I made her pretty happy, so she hid the lute for me in a trunk on the upper floor.
All right, I'll do my best to find it.
Leave my daughter in peace. It's compensation for pain and suffering. The loot is in a trunk upstairs.
Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. I apologize for the intrusion.
That's all right. I'm terribly bored since Papa caught the troubadour Dandelion here. No one sees me.
He caught Dandelion? Doing what?
He was to teach me music. One day, Papa returned from the trading post earlier than usual. We were rehearsing the cantata, A Bird's Tears. Papa walked in at the climax.
Is that an obscene song?
No. It's beautiful. Very poetic. Papa couldn't understand why the rehearsal was in the nude. He was furious. He pulled an old crossbow from behind the wardrobe. Luckily, his vision isn't what it used to be.
Heard any interesting gossip?
Nothing. Papa doesn't let me out of the house.
That's why I'm here.
Why didn't he come himself? Perhaps it's just as well. You look promising, too.
I'm here about the lute.
I figured. Somehow he hasn't been singing love songs under my window since Father caught us. By the way, I hope you didn't hurt Papa.
We settled matters.
Why should I give up the lute? After all, Dandelion won't come to see me anymore.
He's like that.
If I give it to you, he'll use it to serenade some other victim.
If you give up the lute, it'll prove he's nothing to you. You dumped him.
Yes, he fell at my feet. He proposed, but I refused.
I would stop short of the marriage proposal. No one would believe it.
Am I not good enough for that scoundrel?
It's more his problem.
If you knew how many tears I've shed for that idiot! Take the loot and go. Leave me to suffer.
Can I cheer you up somehow?
Embrace me. I heard once that a witch's touch is, special.
Causes a slight tingling. Let me show you.
Geralt.
What's so special about this loot?
It's the one I got from Teruviel in the Valley of Flowers, remember?
Who's Teruviel?
The she-elf from the Blue Mountains. You did quite a number on her nose when you two first met.
Where is she now?
I heard she joined the Scoia'tael. I wonder if she's still alive.
In the Valley of Flowers?
I even wrote a ballad about that. Where the Devil Says Goodnight. I'll be singing it today.
I don't recall.
Geralt.
Here's your loot.
Great. I owe you one. I need to prepare.
When's your performance?
After 8 at night. Come if you want.
If I can.
Geralt, I'm giving a concert tonight.
You don't say.
Thanks in no small part to you. Want to play dice, kill some time? I'm giving a concert tonight.
You don't say.
When a humble bard graced a ride alone with Geralt of Rivia, along came this song. From when the White Wolf fought a silver-tongued devil, his army of elves at its hooves did they revel. They came after me with masterful deceit, broke down my lute and they kicked in my teeth, while the devil's horns minced our tender meat. And so cried the witcher, he can't be bleed. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty, oh. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty. At the edge of the bashes and breaks you and brings you to mourn. He thrust every elf far back on the shelf, high up on the mountain from whence it came. Wiped out your past, got kicked in his chest. He's a friend of humanity, so give him the rest.